like braille.
Disperse now, or you'll be arrested.
To my nigga.
Can we get a moment of silence for real niggas? Can we get a moment of silence for real niggas? Can we get a moment of silence for real niggas? Can we get a moment of silence for real niggas?
R.I.P. to my nigga, ooh, Mike Brown, peace to him. Tremont, peace to him. Sean Bell, peace to him. Dominique, Dominique, nigga, peace to him. Eric Garner, peace to him. Emmett Till, peace to him. Man, this shit I hear is real. All my brothers getting killed by the cops. Somebody tell me who's the devil, babe. Mike Brown, peace to him. Tremont, peace to him. Sean Bell, peace to him. Man, them niggas put the peace to him. They ain't shoot him one time, two time, three time, four time, five time, six time, seven time, eight time. Man, them niggas shooting like it's playtime. In the daytime, gun drawn already, got they made mine bang. Then go home talking on the FaceTime. Like we just killed a nigga, had a great time. Great time, I ain't talking through the grapevine. Man, I seen it on the news. I guess this shit is cool to kill a brother with a plan to go to school. With his hands in the air, praying that he don't shoot. And you wonder why my niggas breaking rules. Cause even when the nigga try to win, we always low, nigga, fuck it then. I guess it'd be different if his skin was white. You think we want the struggle or the simple life? You think we want the joy or the rain? Think we want the money and the fame? Nah, that ain't what we saying. We just want the one that we could blame. All them crackers out here causing all the pain. Thinking this shit is a game. Putting my brothers on the headline. And ain't nobody getting fit time. Damn.
Can we get a moment of silence for real niggas? Can we get a moment of silence for real niggas? Can we get a moment of silence for real niggas? Can we get a moment of silence for real niggas?
R.I.P. to my nigga, ooh, Mike Brown, peace to him. Tremont, peace to him. Sean Bell, peace to him. Dominique, Dominique, nigga, peace to him. Eric Garner, peace to him. Emmett Till, peace to him. Man, this shit I hear is real. All my brothers getting killed by the cops. Somebody tell me who's the devil, bang.
In the past decade alone, January 24th, 2004, Timothy Stansberry, Brooklyn, New York, unarmed. November 25th, 2006, Sean Bell, Queens, New York, unarmed. January 1, 2009, Oscar Grant, Oakland, California, unarmed. January 29th, 2010, Aaron Campbell, Portland, Oregon, unarmed. July 18th, 2011, Alonzo Ashley, Denver, Colorado, unarmed. March 7th, 2012, Wendell Allen, New Orleans, Louisiana, unarmed. September 14th, 2013, Jonathan Farrow, Charlotte, North Carolina, unarmed. July 17th, 2014, Eric Garner, Staten Island, New York, unarmed. August 9th, 2014, Michael Brown, Ferguson, Missouri, unarmed.
In
the past decade alone, these men and hundreds of others have lost their lives to police. Local police report to the FBI killing at least 400 people a year. From 2006 to 2012, a white police officer killed a black person at least twice a week in this country.
They have complete domain over us. They are like gods. If they tell you not to do something, you cannot do it. And if you do, they will treat you like a dog. You will be shot down. Well, at least for a black man. I'm not sure for everybody, but I do understand that. I hope it's not like that for everybody. It shouldn't be. It should not be that for, like that for any human being to live on this planet.
We bring the same blood. We bring the same blood. We bring the same blood.